special privilege to announce Lorelei Shannon. She's going to be baptized this morning. I've known Lorelei since I was a young teenager. She's always been one of the most greatest persons I've ever met. She's very kind, giving, very selfless, loving. She's very helpful to anybody. They don't even have to ask her. There could be a more special person I could think of getting baptized today.
She loves serving with everyone of God's gifts.
Lorelei, do you believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God, and do you accept Him as the Lord and Savior of your life?
I do.
Based on this confession of faith, I call upon the power of the Holy Spirit, and in the name of Jesus, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Happy Easter, everybody.